Multiplication tables, table 7. 7 times 1 is equal to 7. 7 times 2 is equal to 14. 7 times 3 is equal to 21. 7 times 4 is equal to 28. 7 times 5 is equal to 35. 7 times 6 is equal to 42. 7 times 7 is equal to 49. 7 times 8 is equal to 56. 7 times 9 is equal to 63. See, 9 in each rod, we have 7 rods, so 7 times 9 equal to 63. Now 7 times 10 is equal to 70. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70. 7 times 10 is equal to 70. Thank you for watching. Keep practicing.